Hello and how are you all? Today my name is Priyanka. The question says in figure 9.30, D and E are two points on BC such that BD is equal to DE is equal to EC. We need to show that area of triangle ABD is equal to area of triangle ADE is equal to area of triangle AEC. Now, BD, we are given that BD is equal to DE is equal to EC, and we need to prove that area of triangle ABD is equal to area of triangle ADE is equal to AEC. Right, and the second part of the question says, can you now answer the question that you have left in the introduction of this chapter, whether the field of Budhya has been actually divided into three parts of equal area. So, let us first prove the first part and then we'll proceed on with the second part. Here, in this question, we are given that BD is equal to DE is equal to EC. We need to prove that area of triangle ABD is equal to area of triangle ADE is equal to area of triangle AEC. Now for this, we will draw AM, that is the altitude from A to BC, right? Further, now here we can see that we have two triangles. In triangle ABD, triangle ADE and triangle AEC. These are the three triangles we are talking about. Area of the triangle is half into base, that is BD for this triangle, into altitude, that is AM, that is common for all these three triangles. Similarly, area is half into its base is DE and altitude is AM. And here also, half into base into altitude. Now, you can see that in all the three cases, we have half into AM common to each other, and the remaining parts are given to us as equal, right? So we can write that since we know that BD is equal to DE is equal to EC, therefore area of these three triangles will be equal to each other, right? This completes my answer for the first part. Now the second part which I need to answer is, can you now answer the question that you have left in the introduction of this chapter, whether the field of Budhya has been actually divided into three parts of equal area? So you can see in your books that this is the same figure that in this question I have referred, and these three parts I have proved to be equal. So I can say that yes, Budhya's field has been actually divided into three parts of equal area. Right, this completes my question and the session 2. Hope you enjoyed. Have a very nice day. Bye for now.